country has joined NATO and EU at the same time 5 years ago. So basically there was no time to distinguish between European and Atlantist identity. And for me, these two identities are go hand in hand, and I think, or I consider them to be very interconnected.